I'm a compassionate conservative, and that's one thing I want to make clear, is that you're not voting for a conservative candidate, you're voting for me, Edward Wilson, the compassionate conservative. I care a lot about not only housing, I care about those who are disabled. I have a learning disability myself. I see firsthand how things like autism affect families, because my brother himself is autistic. I've seen my grandmother, who's been severely disabled, and I've always wanted to help her out. She's not been able to leave the house. She suffers from Alzheimer's, and it's very upsetting to see. And the social care she receives is fantastic. I just want to make sure that we praise our public service workers and make sure that they get the best, they get the good side of the deal, as well as the patients. And also, when we look at environment, in Brighton, it's very, very bad how we look after our environment. Recycling is abysmal. Back at home, we have food recycling, we have recycling every week. It's fantastic. The first thing I said when I moved into Brighton was, where's my food recycling bin? The fact that we don't have something like that is ridiculous. We have allotments in East Brighton, and we can utilise them and work with them and try and slowly, by voluntary, and build up a good recycling system. I'm a 20-year-old student at the University of Sussex. I've been born and raised in Kent, at the most southern part of London, actually, so in a small village of Biggin Hill. I've been active in politics since God knows when, really. The first thing I ever bought was actually a Conservative membership card when I got paid. So I work part-time currently at Waitrose in Churchill, just in Brighton. I also work, so it's night shift as well, on a Friday and Saturday night. So, I mean, find me another student who's willing to do that. And, I mean, I've been contributing to society via taxes, charity, and so much more. In Brighton, I moved into a student house, and we had damp, we had animal infestations, mould, the walls had holes in, and I thought that was appalling, and we shouldn't accept this. And that was probably the best house on the day. We took it. And if you see that replicated all over Brighton, I just don't think that's acceptable. So it's a great chance for me to go to East Brighton, hopefully be elected, and hopefully demand higher regulations and higher standards, really.
So is this one of the issues you see really important to your ward?
I do indeed. I mean, obviously there's a lot of council housing there, and just in housing in general. I mean, we just want to raise standards, and with bus public transport very good in there, students might start moving over into areas in East Brighton. So it means we don't want to have low standards. We want to set the standards and put Brighton at the head of great housing. But I mean, you look at the candidates, three of them are all very young, under the age of 25, I believe. So that's the Liberal Democrat, the Green, and me, the Conservative. I mean, I've worked full-time, I've worked part-time, I've worked 7 days a week, I'm in education, I'm trying to start a business at the moment, I've travelled the world, I support myself, and I generally think I can make a great contribution. Although I'm very young, I've done a lot with my life. I think young people have always been interested in politics, but now we're actually really trying to set the ground running. We're seeing decisions not being made which affect us well enough, and we want to make a change. And we're seeing there's a social change, I think, that some things aren't going right and we need to make a change. And that's what I want to do, and I'm sure the other younger candidates want to do. It's like I say, I'm the fresh face with fresh ideas from the Conservative Party in Brighton, and I'm hoping to show that compassionate conservatism is the way to go.